let me have it, and I'll get to it. I've got some coffee.
When we have Thanksgiving, we'll have it.
Where are you going to, yeah, we'll take one hour away for a hot.
What, is Nell coming, or?
No.
They've been kind of sickly, haven't they?
There he is, the guy that's been snitching all the ham. Spotted him instantly.
Do you need any help, Mother?
Well, that's good.
Suggested we ought to stop at a discount store and get some thermal underwear.
Yeah.
And we thought about that for a while and said, well, you know, we're just going to use it this one time. And he said, you suppose we could get some used underwear? He says, yeah, we'll go ahead and ask for underwear.
Did you get it?
We got it and it didn't help. I still died.
Been dead, sure enough. We didn't have it.
You got the cheap kind. When I washed it, it's crack and now it's going to fit me.
No chance, kid. You know where your kids are.
It wasn't so cold that day, was it? Laura's been going on your back, but it had to run out of her shoes on her.
It gets pretty cold when you sit there.
She's up in the back, right back with it.
I mean, in the wind.
Not very long, she was.
There was not much wind, that was a good thing, though.
I came up with it once, my voice didn't get bad.
Did they have a big, crowd?
Oh, yeah. 6,000.
Everybody in Tulsa came, I know.
Did they all leave? Did they all leave, or did they all stay like Dawn? I figured Dawn's people stay.
I wanted to leave, and Dale kept saying, "Let me alone." This makes my whole year, you know, first time he's seen us.
Well, it sure doing well.
I think that makes it all right.
That's not that bad a thing, really.
They, well, they were today.
If Richard comes in, he can sit there and sit there.
Beating Houston and, who else? Teams that weren't supposed to be, played Arkansas. No, Colorado really smashed them.
We beat Colorado.
Maybe Kansas.
Ole State has been crippled for the last 3 weeks. They're really under strain. They've lost, four or five.
Who was that guy sitting right in back of us from Ole State?
Jim Elliott?
Mm-mm. On down. Back of me.
Behind us. One was so loud.
He was loud. But he was funny.
Couldn't you hear it?
He was saying it's going to be 101 before the 101.
Yeah, that was the older guy, wasn't it? Right.
Yeah. The coach would try to get him to keep the game, keep the score under 100.
We're going to have a mess up in there. I saw Dan and Susan Miller. She stood up and cheered for OU, and he sat down.
I noticed that. I complimented her on her good pace. I think he did. I don't know where she went, but she was cheering for OU. Maybe she's just mad at him.
That'll fix you, Herbie. How you like that with it?
What team did Jimmy pick?
Oh, he was OU all the way.
Whenever.
Good judgment.
See, he always picks the one.
When there were 35 men, he bought a big pennant that said, "Oh."
Yeah. He hedged his bet, but it was a sure thing.
Now, he wasn't betting this year.
Spill this on your back, it's always going to be.
Jimmy was a perfect gentleman that whole game.
He really was.
He was going his way. He had to stay with the plane.
No, I got to bang it.
Any butter go with them?
What is it on your phone?
Oh. Alright. Any butter? There should be a. Where is the butter? It should be on
the
table. I got butter.
Oh, you scored so much those ponies got tired.
Mm-hmm.
They were, the guy was really having to whip them to get them to carry the wagon out, you know.
And yeah, they also said, I don't have to meet it.
The girl could ride it too. I know it's the last of the evening.
He pushed the girl off. Over the wagon.
Don't you like that? Sandy, it's locked.
Sandy, just say no, thank you.
I don't thank you.
I should say, ugh.
There they are.
There's something wandering around.
Been waiting for you.
Two of them. We're still missing two more. Move up here a little bit. How you doing, Sam?
Pretty
good, pretty good.
I thank you. Fine.
Hi, Glenn.
Okay.
Glenn.
How
are you?
Hello, Glenn. You rust?
How are you, Don?
Getting old shrimp.
Watch it. Get our with being, can you? That's the better day.
Guys have been kicking sand in your face again.
Yeah.
They were normal and shorty. Houston, Florida State football game. They have a Houston has an outstanding split receiver, Elmo Rice, quarterback. He has a habit doing a little dance when he catches a touchdown pass. He throws the ball down like they do, you know, and go. That's real spirited thing, you know, and he caught one. Then Bud talked about it, and then they showed the replay. And Bud was saying, you know, silly bass player, dodges the defensive man, makes a move to the outside, and he's all alone in the end zone. Pass comes in. And there's that happy jig. Chris Schenkel didn't miss a beat. He picked right up and started talking about something else. Then they showed the replay again. And Bud went through the same sequel, but he said, and there again is that happy dance that he does. I just cracked up.
Where'd you get this, Patty? Where'd you get this? They're at the football game. Where'd you get this?
Where'd you get off?
That is where you're at, though.
Oh, it was great.
Pretty warm.
It's like the old kind of time. This is the kind of game I like.
Never in doubt. No way.
Where'd you sit, Sherry?
Where did you... Now, come to her house,
she got to leave our seat.
So we can sit on our seat. Yeah. So we took someone else's seat. So
Find
it, no. Wow.
You went to the game, didn't you? Mm-hmm. Did you go, Jimmy?
Yeah.
Jimmy's there. Cheering on.
He had to get back.
Tom had to get his car.
What's he doing?
Just great. He and Nancy even played on it. He's pretty low on the priority list. He flies standby a lot, or he bids on certain routes. He gets a route to Houston. New Orleans, Cincinnati, back to Chicago.
I never paid attention to the flight crew. I don't think they were enough to fly to the anyway.
Hi, baby doll. He's really sore about that. They always like the hotshot high school quarterback that doesn't get to play, you know. He said it's been a year since he's had a takeoff and landing.
Come on, Laurie, let's go out
in
the back.
Will they send him to a school or something?
I don't know, Ralph. He spent a number of weeks, I don't know, 16 weeks.
Are you ready?
Out of the military, and he's got almost 4,000 hours.
Come back to that reserve thing.
That must be kind of like a...
So Kathy, if you're younger than he is, that really brings him up. That is the single good thing about Chicago. His seniority will push up a lot faster there than Miami.
Nobody else wants to be in Chicago.
That's right. Pretty damn. They live, they live 50 miles from Chicago. They live up on the Wisconsin border. And it's a good 30 miles from O'Hare.
I'll swap some more ham.
Not for me. I'm
saving the pie.
Where's that
new one?
No, she doesn't have that
green. She doesn't come, she doesn't get it.
No.
You think we ought to center that whole thing there?
She doesn't need all that.
Spoiler.
Not sitting there, she would be asking.
Any of anything? Save your phone number.
You want a cup of coffee, sir?
Yeah.
Thank you, David. You handsome devil.
Do I get the winter routine again? I got stuck with this last time. I passed about 20 pieces of pie.
I want you to know he was a pretty...
Don't be bitter.
He was a pretty seedy-looking individual. He had to shave. He looked
like gangsters or something.
He looked like Benny the Butler.
You want to get a good ticket? Just came off the press.
$50.
They live.
They're parking in their own yard.
Uh-huh.
You're not Benny. Here.
My campaign around that didn't pay me anything.
I had a ticket for that.
No way to park out here.
Price. Oh, he bugged out on me. Then he came after I'd done that. He was in charge. He got one to sell me one. What an injury.
Well, you gotta make a buck some way, you know.
Hey, you took my fork away.
How much did you make today, David?
Oh, about 20.
How much did you make?
I don't know.
Went to church while we keep a cork in your yard.
Yeah, don't do it.
Oh, I don't make
so one thing. Or something.
Yeah. You said in parking space?
Get it because they're getting on the
pie. I mean, no, he said, me and Tony are putting out little propaganda. You got something to pay for that, too.
Yeah.
Did that ever come?
Oh, yeah.
Here's Tony. Is that wonderful?
Yeah. One of you.
Pass me that empty cup.
Yeah.
There he is.
No, thanks. No. I pay.
Yeah.
I'm okay.
Rest them in there.
Well, I'm watching at least nine.
Anybody else want some?
About half a cup for me.
Did you bring a cup?
No.
Well, then, what do you expect it for, then?
I would call that a little better than average.
This is real cream. Mel brought it up here a couple of days ago. And it
won't be any more, y'all.
No, we've used
it. It won't be any more than cut. Before that cream went to South Texas. The man moved and left his cow in the mill, I think, fell out to it temporarily. He's going to ship it in. Well, I kind of complained. Well, I don't want to give me something. I want you to give me a side job.
Did you
say
for a little bit?
There's enough there for about three more blocks.
That's the hair fan. I'm going to give it down.
I'll let it down pretty fast.
That was last year's Christmas present.
The guy I was sitting next to when you left, Ralph, is kind of my partner there, also he's a marketing manager. And he used to play ball for OU in the 50s. He put his glasses on the OU bench there in the waiting moments of the game. He said, those guys are bored to death. He's sitting there yawning, looking on the stands.
I thought Ralph was going to
lots of scrimmage for them at that point. They were just getting in practice. The ball.
She was up this morning after 9 months of time.
Didn't it have the full capacity, 60,000 crowd at the estimated?
I thought they were doing some calls.
Oh, yeah. You didn't watch it? It's all right. Who just left the same parts of it?
I'd be the coffee server.
Parts of it.
Maybe too long.
Then after you got to see the monsters, it wasn't so bad.
Why do you think he did?
That's the way I make it easy.
They got down right corner.
I hear you've been flying around the country hunting birds.
Yeah, every time I say the last time.
You still don't like it?
I never let my entire weight down.
You never put your feet on the floor.
You need to flap your arms?
Radioactive, planted.
Oh, his boy, he's back, and I think he's planted a little for me, for my benefit. Looked like he put the wing on the ground, and it went, all I could see was a wheat field, any way I'd look. Old man didn't do that, neither time. I think that wasn't, I just...
That's quite a fleet.
For me. Well, he probably didn't have a rabbit, it looked like it. It looked close.
Dustin Croft, you look up there.
Otherwise, he's been fine.
Awful lot of guys.
Yeah, it scared my dog the first time. He used to howl and moan. I reached back and taken one of the bags for the
office. There are probably 15 guys in our office taking fine ones. That scares me.
Oh, that
me. Got all those cats up there.
I had that. You got back.
That's gotten to be very fashionable. Everybody, nothing to do. On Wednesday afternoon, I think I'll start taking firing lessons. That's kind of the way they believe.
Are you still jumping?
Well, I've only jumped.
I thought
she'll never do that.
No, my jump master
said it was the worst thing. You had to push her out the way and pull her back in.
No, but I had a pack on my front. I had 40 pounds of
Parachute
on my back, and I couldn't get out of the
door. The door was too narrow.
No, it was just the weight.
I had to push that mail sack out the door.
The wind had pushed me back in. And so the guy
kind of
helped me out. Go!
Did they have a lanyard on it? A rope that holds the chute open?
I got pushed back in one time, I'd say, well, that's fate. I'm not meant to.
Now, they had to short line me because
I was so bad. I didn't think Jerry ever did that because she's always been afraid of heights.
You don't have any sensation on it, huh?
Did you do that here or California?
Here. I did it about 5 weeks ago.
The one that the guys, the daughter
got killed. More nerve than I have. What
do you think about that, Dave? Oh, I could
care less. His girlfriend does it more than I do. She's done it about 4 or 5 times.
I'm refusing to be peculiar. I've got to give up this.
Maybe it's content just to leap tall buildings at a single bound.
Right.
All right. All right.
You've had enough thrills for a few years,
huh?
Are you watching your
plane
right now?
No.
She doesn't like
flies.
It was in England.
Did you enjoy
it
at the
Parachute Open?
I could just visualize her feet on the top of the cars.
She's landing on
like
the
perfect jump.
I was way off from the target.
They jumped back
and I almost landed on the train.
And every time you
got away from my way, two trees
on the road.
No way
you
can land on a tree. I could do it.
You almost did.
And you're supposed to land against the wind, but I was too busy avoiding the tree, and I went down at 17 miles an hour
to the tree. Couldn't sprain your ankle.
Wait a minute. You said something I don't come to avoid the tree. How could you avoid?
How
could you manipulate that?
They can steer
them. You can steer
them. You can? Mm-hmm. You got controls on it?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know that.
He was good. He
I thought you just
landed on something the size of this tabletop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
By the line.
Yeah.
How much of the air they let out.
I didn't play with them that much the first time. I just
You just got down.
That is the worst. The, from the time you're out of the
park,
the time
that
shoot opens, it
is Grand Prix
road racing. It's like you're in a blind conscious. It's just like, I couldn't think.
It's hard.
I don't know. I'm just blank. So I don't want to get all set at one because I'm just losing my mind.
Let me not quit.
No, they do.
He shook a lot too.
He wasn't carrying a rabbit's foot.
That was the last publicity of Bernard McFadden. In 97 birthday, he made a That last publicity time he pulled a guest, nice to hear that. He pulled several.
He's
that
house.
Yeah. He's what came here out on White Bear.
Well, I bet it's
he'd go someplace to visit and he wouldn't see me out on the porch. But he'd even carry some turnips and things like that.
He was
extremely eccentric. Very eccentric.
But healthy.
Healthy and wealthy. He's found a restricted area and looking for a place to sell. And he asked about it and he said, why, you poor old man, you take a millionaire to buy that house? Said, well, I'd like to look at it. And he sure could and he bought it. He went like a tramp, dressed like a tramp. Walked lots of dope walking.
I
had to run down and put her shoes on.
You throw your voice in
there. She goes back with you in the winter? She goes back with you in the winter all the time? Had to run down and put her shoes on.
I can't catch her.
She shaved her head. Don't pull that off. She's sitting there.
Dog. Dog. Dog.
Dog.
Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog.
Dog.
Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog.
Dog. Dog. Dog. Dog.
Dog. Dog. Dog.
He sneaked out and the real man and another guy sat down with a beard and all. Yeah, you know, it was a crazy movie.
I'm staying here till 3 hours.
Good idea.
Patty and Tony went to sleep in the last one, and I don't Mark and I just sat there and watched it.
These are the weirdest things. The boys sleep all the time.
I said, thanks for a lot of believing.
I know.
I got home in baggage.
He'd been hunting all day.
Thanks for a scintillating gift.
It's been very restful.
Edge of my chair.
My brother last night.
You feel the tension in the air.
He's locking us up. No, we've locked him up. Thanks. He's out.
Oh,
he got out. Sorry, he got out of the stable. Sorry.
Patty, what time did you all get in?
Last night.
Uh-huh. He doesn't know.
Come on.
I
Let's get your chair up just a little bit.
Where is ours, Mrs. Campbell?
Sure, we invite us not to.
They never did find out.
You got your suitcase packed.
Love still.
You got your stuff all gathered together.
Where's Master? Have you seen Jimmy?
Are you packed? Is it over here or over there?
Full shadow stripes.
Now I am bringing my bag, please.
Lauren? Betty wants us to lock him up. In the cage. No, we can't do it. Very strong.
John, you missed the apple pie at lunch. You want something?
Oh, you got
lunch. He wants you to help him.
Where are you going?
Well, you don't have to run. All you have to do is...
Donnie, you want to help him?
Jerry?
Patty?
We're trying to lock him up.
You want to go and get your suitcase and come back over here?
But
you
need somebody to help us because he keeps on just waiting
to
be ready to go.
Okay. That's a good idea.
Yeah, she's right here.
Raphael Lynch.
Why you want to go?
I have somebody there all in the...
No?
Boop.
Boop. Where is it?
I knew so.
Yes, I left it. She said that was fatso.
In this first?
No, not really. What? No, that's mine.
A nice chap of about 55.
Here you are.
No. Been sweetening me off my feet. Getting too tall. I think she's hurt. Here you go. Good. Ralph to the rescue.
Yep.
See the monster? Rest up for about a week.
Yeah, rest up.
You gotta help us with him after.
On the way home, you'll rest up.
Yeah, I can sleep
in the car. Yeah, that's a look forward to my hair.
The old harpoon. Well, there was camp for 1,000 nights.
Yeah,
no. Hello,
what? Oh,
what's this?
Look how hard it is.
Who is he?
Talking about you off the curb.
Why didn't he come?
Our things in the old fishbowl.
Why did he want to go searching?
Too crazy.
He don't like grandma.
I guess he does, but he just didn't want to. He better do his thing.
Jimmy, you've got your stuff on.
Got the big sleeves.
Do you want to go to the house to find him there?
You need to come?
Anything.
Oh, I'll bet you really want to get away from it.
Yeah, but then when you come back, you're going to help me lock him up.
Okay. Okay. Well, we're going to leave him. I'll
come. Yeah, come on. Did you get your stuff from our house?
I went to the living room.
Well, you're going to make Diane there a lot more.
Where's David? Where's David? Nope, I'm going to lock it for you.
You're going to leave me to get back there.
I'll get back there. The Amazon is staying away from the place. No, I wasn't.
They're all going back to get her stuff. And then they're going to leave. We're going to leave as soon as they get back.
Yeah.
Hi, Dave. Hi, Glenn. Come on in the room. We're watching the old game.
What game?
USC Notre Dame. What's the end of that? Notre Dame?
No.
USC?
Yes.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Hello?
70-0.
Yeah.
100-0.
Yeah. You want to talk to her? Jerry?
I have a thing for 100.
Hello? Hi. I'm nothing.
Hurry up and open me another beer, baby.
Well, we're just...
Okay, honey.
Jimmy, I'm going to leave. They get back. You're going to go on lunch? Jerry, please.
I didn't know this point, but yeah, that's
going
to
come. I'll be fine.
Jerry, hurry up.
I'm
serious. We're having her have the dinner with everybody.
So she can get ready for a date.
Well, I'm going to be late.
All right. Good night. Yes. I didn't know you were. What? Last you heard what?
Getting ready.
Diane, stop it.
Don't hang up.
All right. Don't act like a... Chris says to shut up.
Well, Jerry.
All right, I'm really... I better go. Yes, we are. Yes, we are going out. I don't know.
Let him call you at the house.
Have him call you over the house.
It's really fair for her to talk on that.
You don't. Okay. say goodbye to relatives anyway, so. I'll either be here or at my house. I don't know. I'll be in between both places.
Jerry, where are you at?
Probably here.
Jerry, hang up. Jerry, hang up.
I don't know if I'm going to come outside.
Jerry, hang up.
Very fair.
It's not either.
Bye. All right, let's go.
Bye.
Booger.
Oh, I like your shirt. You just put on the house.
What are you
going to
do over there?
So, Patty can bag.
No, I don't think so.
All right, just stay here. Ben, I said, you too. I cannot
bye.
Leave.
Oh,
wait,
hey, one more thing.
Bye.
I see you, Jerry. Bye.
Well, we'll be back in a minute. Don't leave. Yeah, that's it.
Okay,
let's go. Hey, you supposed to keep calm.
Just reach on the side and push that thing back.
Oh.
And then pull it up. Pull it. You pull it up.
Come back and make some harmonic records. Didn't have them this time.
No.
I tried to get one that didn't have them. Didn't have anything to put a letter on with. Didn't have a CD. Didn't have a CD store. Jerry wanted to play something. I couldn't do it.
Y'all
have
some?
Is that good enough?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Let's see what else goes. Where are these chairs supposed to go?
I
don't know.
Yeah,
just
let
them sit there.
Need another bell, huh?
Okay.
No, I'm fine.
I'm not.
I'm here.
Joanna. Joanna.
Yeah.
kitchen help.
Too much.
I can call a prickner, see how late they stay open. What's this? A recorded message?